Today, as you read, you need to make sure you read your book, and then after you finish, you need to go and find either the copyright page or the back cover and search to see if there are any acknowledgments that your author makes to someone who helped or inspired their book. Jot what you find down on the sticky note and then stick it on that page so that you will be able to come back to it when it is time to share. So for example, I have this book, Nuffle Bunny, one of my favorites by Mo Willems. And I looked through the book. There is no front copyright page, but there is a page in the back that has an acknowledgement. So this acknowledgement, he thanks a couple people, and then he also thanks the 358 6th Avenue Laundromat. So if you've read this book, you know that the laundromat plays a big part in the story, so that's why it would make sense that he thanked that laundromat specifically. So today you're going to do the same thing. Jot what you find down on the sticky note and stick it on the page.